Hi, I'm Peter Choi. Welcome to my channel, Stars and Galaxies in the Universe. Okay, today I'm going to share with you this topic. Okay, it's chapter 11, Stars and Galaxies in the Universe, 宇宙中的恒星和星系。Okay, as you can see here, this is a group of astronauts, 宇航员组。对，这一课我们将讲关系到外太空的星系。Okay, more picture about astronauts. Okay, Dato' Dr. Sheikh Mustafa Shoko is the first Malaysian astronaut. He launched to the International Space Station on October 10, 2007. Sheikh Muzaffar flew under agreement with Russia through the Angkasawan program and returned to Earth on October 21st, 2007. Okay. Dato' Sheikh Muzaffar Shoko 博士是马来西亚的第一位宇航员。他于2007年10月10日发射到国际空间站，Mustafa Sheikh 根据 Angkasawan 计划与俄罗斯达成协议，于2007年10月21日返回地球。OK。Okay, next, I'm going to introduce you guys some telescope, famous telescope. Okay, as you all know, telescope are important equipment in the study of outer space. Telescope extend our limitation of sight and help us to see objects that are very far from the Earth. Okay, there are many types of telescope. Okay, one of the famous telescope is the Hubble Space Telescope, which was launched on April 24, 1990, 为哈勃太空望远镜于1990年4月24日发射到太空。This telescope is so powerful that it could see a coin from 725 kilometers away. 这台望远镜是非常的强大，可以看到距离725公里的硬币。Next, I'm going to introduce you another telescope, James Webb Space Telescope, which enables scientists to explore the deep space. 詹姆斯韦伯太空望远镜使科学家能够探索深空。对，another picture of the telescope. Okay, radio telescopes help scientists to detect any radio frequency radiation from space. 望远镜啊，可以帮助科学家探测来自太空的任何射频辐射。OK，As you can see, universe contains millions of galaxies，宇宙包含数百万个星系。OK，galaxies。Is a set of bodies consisting millions of stars with gas and dust particles. Okay. Spiral galaxies. Okay. There are three types of galaxy. First one, spiral galaxy. Okay, this shape with spiral arms. Spiral galaxy means 漩涡星系，OK，盘形带螺旋臂，consists of all dimmer stars at its center and young hot star at the arms。对，处于中心的是较暗的恒星，而处于背部的是年轻的炙热星组成。Brighter than other types of galaxy，比其他类型的星系更亮。Normally larger than elliptical and irregular galaxy，通常呢，大于椭圆星系和不规则星系，所以是比较大的，也比较亮的。OK。Example of spiral galaxy, Andromeda, 仙女星座. Another spiral galaxy, Milky Way, 银河. Okay, next, elliptical galaxy, 椭圆形星系，椭圆形。Elliptical，OK，Elliptical galaxy 椭圆星系，oval elliptical or round shape 椭圆形，椭圆形 consists of old and dimmer yellow star，包含老旧的黄色星星，lower temperature 较低的温度，normally smaller than spiral galaxy and irregular galaxies。通常小于漩涡星系和不规则星系，就是说它是比较小的，比起 spiral galaxy and irregular galaxies。Elliptical galaxies 椭圆星系，example, we got two famous galaxy here. First one, Ursa Major 北斗星系，Messier 87。梅西耶87。Another type of galaxy is irregular galaxies. Not definite pattern or shape，没有明确的图案或形状。Consists of young stars，由年轻的星星组成。Normally larger than elliptical galaxies，but smaller than spiral galaxies，通常大于椭圆形星系，但小于螺旋形星系。Example: Small Magellanic Cloud（麦哲伦星云） and Large Magellanic Cloud（麦也是叫做麦哲伦星云）。The Milky Way 银河，Medium Large Spiral Galaxy 中等大螺旋星系，Milky Way。Our Sun and Solar System are located in one of the arms of the Milky Way, called the Orion Arm. The Sun takes about 225 million years to orbit the center of the Milky Way. Okay. 我们的太阳和太阳系位于银河系的一个臂中，称为猎户座 C。太阳需要大约2.25亿年，才能在银河系中心运行。对。Solar system. Okay, you are here. Okay, 我们在这边。地球。Okay, next you are going to learn about birth of stars, 星星的诞生。Okay, formed from nebulae, dust and gas, hydrogen and helium，由星云、尘埃和气体氢和氦组成。Dust and gas dust and gas cooled by strong gravitational force form a bloop. 那灰尘和气体由强大的引力拉动，形成一个地球仪。Strong gravitational force, because of the 强大的这个引力，地心引力 ，globe shrink and compress, 整个球呢收缩和压缩 ，become very dense, 非常的密集 ，form a core, 形成一个核心 ，core continues shrink and become dense.核心继续缩小，变得密集。OK，temperature and pressure in the core too high, then the nuclear reaction take place. 核心的温度和压力过高时候会发生核反应。Hydrogen gas turn into helium, release huge amount of heat and light energy.这个时候氢气变成氦气，释放出巨大的热量和光能。So students, remember this, hydrogen gas turns into helium and release huge amount of heat and light energy, okay? Core shine, star is formed, protostar, 形成核心闪耀之星。New star continue expand, 新的星星继续扩大 ，become stars like sun or massive star, 成为这个星星如太阳般巨大或者更大的星星。Okay, death of star, 星星的死亡。Star generate lots of heat, heat up of the most layer. Star appears red, red giant. Okay, 这个恒星呢产生大量的热量在最外层。那么星星会变成红色，我们叫红色巨人。Okay, if red giant not massive, a white dwarf is formed. 如果这个红色的巨人不大，白矮星将形成。Okay? If red giant big enough, big explosion occur because it contract quickly. 如果红巨星足够大，就会发生大爆炸，因为它快速收缩。Supernova extremely bright occurs. 超亮的星星，极亮的星星将会出现。A supernova is extremely bright, can be seen in the daylight. 在日光下可以看到超新星非常明亮。Okay? As the result of the explosion, if the original star is a large star, it will become neutron star, 中子星。If the original star is super large star, it will become a black hole. 如果原本的星星呢是很大的星星，它会变成爆炸过后，它会变成黑洞。Okay? 如果原本的星星是大的星星而已，它会变成中子星，在爆炸过后。Okay.Large mass star expand will become red supergiant, then it will explode, 爆炸 become supernova occurs, and if the mass of the remnant is 1.4 to 3 times the mass of the sun, it will become neutron star. Okay, if the mass of the remnant is 3 times or more than mass of the sun, then it will become a black hole. After theExplosion, okay? Medium mass star will expand and become red giant. Then it will collapse, become white dwarf. When it cools down, it become black dwarf. Okay, black holes, 黑洞。A black hole is a region in space that has extremely strong gravitational field. 黑洞是空间中具有极强引力场的区域。No matter or radiation from light can escape from a black hole，无论是光还是辐射，都不可以从黑洞中溢出或者逃脱。Okay？In a star, a lot of heat is generated, which will heat up the outermost layer of the star. As a result, hydrogen within this layer starts to burn. This causes the star to expand. During this stage, the star appears red in color and is called a red giant. If the red giant is not massive, a white dwarf is formed. However, if the red giant is big enough, it contracts so quickly that a big explosion called a supernova occurs. A supernova is extremely bright. It can be seen in daylight. As a result of the explosion, a neutron star is formed if the original star is a large star. If the original star is a super large star, a black hole is formed. It is called a black hole because light in it cannot escape. Any matter can that enter it cannot escape too. Okay? This is all about death of the stars. Okay, the cycle, life cycle of a star. Okay. Medium-sized star will become red giant, then after that become white dwarf. Large star will become red giant, then super giant, then supernova occurs, and it will become neutron star. If super large star, it will become red giant, super giant, then supernova occurs, then it will become black hole. Okay? Next, characteristic of star. Okay, color, size, distance, brightness, temperature. Okay, we'll discuss this. Okay, first, a star is a sphere in the outer space that can produce its own energy through nuclear fusion. 恒星是外层空间中的一个球体，会通过核聚变产生自己的能量。Okay? Hydrogen and helium are two main elements that forms a star. 氢和氦是形成恒星的两个主要元素。Okay, next, color and temperature. The color of a star depends on its temperature. 星星的颜色取决于其温度。Okay, blue stars are the hottest and red stars are the coolest. 蓝色的星星最热，红色的星星最冷。Okay, now let us compare the color of the stars and its temperature. Okay, red star, the temperature is less than 3,500 Kelvin. Okay, orange color star 3,500 to 5,000 Kelvin. Yellow star 5,000 to 6,000 Kelvin. Yellowish white star, the temperature is around 6,000 to 6,500. White star 7,500 to 11,000. And we got blueish white star. The temperature is around 11,000 to 25,000 Kelvin. And last one, blue star. The most hottest star is more than 25,000 Kelvin. Okay? So the blue star is the hottest and the red star is the coolest. Okay, the size of the star, supergiant star is the biggest. Continue will follow by giant star, then medium sized star, white dwarf star, and the smallest one is the neutron star. Okay, the brightness of the star depends on its size, distance, and surface temperature. Okay, 星星的亮度有关系到它的大小、距离和它表面的温度。 The brightest star, 最亮的星星, Sirius star, 天狼星最亮, 还有呢, Rigel, 参宿星星也是很亮, okay? Distant. Now we talk about distant. The sun is the closest star to the earth, which is about 150 million kilometers away. 太阳是离地球最近的恒星，距离地球约 1.5 亿公里。Okay, the distance between the Earth and the Sun is called astronomical unit, AU. Okay, 地球与太空之间的距离称为天文单位。The second closest star to the Earth is Proxima Centauri. 第二颗离地球最近的恒星是半人马座 ，OK？ 对，This is the picture of National Planetarium Kuala Lumpur， 国家天文馆，位于吉隆坡 ，OK？ 另外一间呢是位于马六甲的 Malacca Planetarium Adventure Science Center， 这是位于马六甲的天文馆。 探险科学中心. Okay, that is all for today's sharing. And if this is the first time you are watching my video, well, hello, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification so you don't miss out on future videos. Until then, I see you next time. Thank you.